Before I go, make sure you keep the camera on me real slow. Look at my man. Okay, yeah. Shit up. This is an illegal right here. Go, bring me in. Spit the metaphysical lyric. If you have the eyes to hear it, I'ma spit the metaphysical lyric. If you have the eyes to hear it, speak it. So here it is that I stand in your face. This is some more freestyle shit. It's outside of time and space. When I spit the spirit. So anybody, don't matter my language, you still gonna hear it. Right now, there's two of me. One you can see, the other you can't see. The other one that you can't see could never be the loser. Because the me that you can't see is me in the future. You see, at 3 o'clock, I'm sitting on my bed. And I'm visualizing this whole moment in my head. So that means at 3, I'm watching me, MC. At 3 a.m., I'm sitting in my bed, watching me, MC, in my head. So if I could see myself at 3 o'clock, that means the 3 o'clock me is watching me right now, bro. So the future me is watching me right now while I MC. And you gotta understand that there is no end. Because the future me is my future friend. There's only one angle, only one angle. And that is that your future self is your guardian angel. Who will you be in just 4 hours? You can either be chilling or out of power. You gotta be a friend to the future you. And look out for the future you by what the present you do. Oh, fuck. This shit is all off the top. So if I mess up a little, you know I still won't stop. I'm spitting the metaphysical so you can see the reality of G-O-D. Dudes wanna say that God don't exist. That shit is bullshit. Because the mind will persist. The mind can perceive anything. That means you choose not to believe in God while I sing. Because even if God did not exist, the mind can make God exists. So if you don't believe in God, it's your choice. But you live in your life hard. Because you look at me in 1986 with no fear. Them other rappers fell off. I'm here 30 years. Understand what I'm saying. This is G-O-D. Nothing is higher than Ja Rastafari. I come to let you know that the original flow is still gone. A lot of black men too slow. They looking at a job and a hoe. Oh no. We gotta wake up from that and stop living life hard. You gotta understand that the black woman is a goddess and the black man is a god. The first gods on earth was your ancestors. Listen, The first gods on earth were not up in the sky. It was your mama holding you tight by a thigh. The first gods on earth were not somewhere outside of you. The first gods on earth were you. So while I wrap this up, literally wrap this up, I want to talk to my white brothers and sisters. What's up? Because the abolitionist movement is never discussed. All they want to talk about is the enslavement of us. But never do they want to talk the white family that was helping black people escape that insanity. Never do they want to talk about the white abolitionists that went up against the Klan who was dissing this. Never will they let the white man see his greatness. All they want to tell you is white supremacy is about hateness. But let me tell you, white supremacy ain't even here yet. We ain't even see white supremacy drop a tear yet. Why? Because every time you say white supremacy, what's the shit that comes up in your memory? Black people burnt, black people getting lynched, black people shot. This is some bullshit. Because supremacy is not about murder and rape. Supremacy is about being great. So white supremacy is not about hate. White supremacy is about being great. A white supremacist, a supreme white man or woman, can love me better than I can love myself. What do I mean? Hate is not supreme. Love is. Love is supreme. Justice is supreme. Knowledge reigns supreme. These are what's supreme. So when you say white supremacists, you better watch what you mean. Because you telling young white kids that the highest level of being white is knowing how to fight. The highest level of being white for sure is you can be hateful and always going to war. What kind of knowledge is that for young white kids growing up in this country and don't know how or what it did? White people in this room, if you hip hop, rise up. Don't let these fuckers tell you anything. Rise up. Britain is going through a change like we never seen before. And let me tell you something, hip hop, white people, y'all better get raw. Because in America, they shooting us in the street. Fuck these racist pig cops. They could never compete with the light. Why? Because the light is what fights. The light is what fights. Put your might in the light tonight. What is the light? The light is your character. It's how you act. It's your spiritual stamina. You're here tonight because you seek the light. Many people saw the flyer and they was like, aye. This city is made of a million people, but only you showed up. You ain't nowhere near equal. I'm talking to the future prophets and future leaders, the future doctors, architects, and future teachers. Don't give up on your goal. Don't give up on your hook. Meaning, write that song and finish your book. I'm talking to somebody tonight that may think they too old. Too old to spit a rhyme, too old to brave the cold. Well, listen to me and don't get so thrifty. Cause the MC you see right here,
I just turned 50!
Hey! Just say.